Hi, I have released a new automated MQL4 Crowd Algo Trading System on January 1, 2021. And in February I released the MQL5 version for MetaTrader 5. This is a live experiment to show you what is working and why it is working. And I would like you to do it with me. Today is February the 4th and it is a Thursday. I need to admit that I was very exhausted for the last few days. But as I told you, I wanted to continue this experiment and release an MQL5 version in February. So if you have not seen any former videos of this series, because you are a MetaTrader 5 user, here is a little wrap-up of what we did in January 2021. The so-called Crowd Algo Trading System started on the 1st of January and 35 days later we are at about 8.5% gross profit, and the system has been cashflow positive all the time. In January I posted daily updates about the system and because so many people wanted to contact me, I was far behind my usual support response time which is 24 hours for premium course members. Therefore I decided to go on with the MQL5 part in a more relaxed way. I will post updates about the current statistics from time to time, but I can't promise to do it every day. So, from now on there is also an MQL5 version for the Crowd Algo Trading System and I already have some problems on the very first day to make the statistics public on my fxbook.com. I have noticed that before, they made some updates and it is no problem to verify and publish new MQL4 accounts, but for MetaTrader 5 the same process doesn't work anymore. So I either need to find the cause, or use fxblue to keep you updated with the statistics. It also seems that a few of my other accounts are no longer verified properly, but if you watch some of the videos from January, you will see that they were verified then. But that is what we call reality. It is always solving one problem at a time. Maybe the verification might work tomorrow, I don't know. Oh, and I have also splitted the former Gian account to fund the new MQL5 version. If you have not seen the other videos, the Gian version was the one that made a solid 20% gross profit during the corona crisis in 2020 when some other systems went into a solid drawdown. I have now also released a new version of that system. So if you are interested to follow the progress, there will be two new systems available to monitor for you, once I can get the crappy verification process to work. If you want to join this journey and benefit from the findings to improve your own results, just keep watching this automated content. So what do you think? Would you rather prefer to use the MQL4 or the MQL5 version of the Crowd Algo Trading System? Let me know. If you have any suggestions, just send me an email. Thank you for your attention and best regards from now warmer and sunny Germany, Raymond Bauer.